Alrighty guys, and welcome back to my Let's Play. This episode should be a lot better. I know I don't look like I'm back to where I was at over here. I know it's a little bit further. I'm down the street. Can't talk. I got a Xbox remote to try it with this because I read online that it makes it a lot more fun. So that's my phone. Okay, how do I... Okay. So that's... What's my phone? Up is my phone. Okay. So how do I... Do a favor for the vendor. Alright. Favor. So I click that stick to learn my thing. So I have to relearn all the controls now. All of them. Out of my way! Alright. Let's go here. Quest time. Offer help.
Can you do me a favor?
Yes.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
Of course.
I heard dog guys are sending reinforcements.
Uh-oh, looks like I'm going to get in a fight. Here we go. Hey, what's that? Bags. Yeah, right, they're real. Whatever. Let's get over here. I'm taking this bag with me. We're gonna whoop some dog eyes thug ass. Oh. As I run up the wall two times. Oh, there they are. Okay, that's how I dodge. What was it? Ouch. There we go. Ouch. Grab him. Boom! That's right, phone booth. Alright, lock on. Oh. There's too many of them. Oh, come on. There we go. Lock on that guy. That's right, double. Left, right. Oh, three at once. There we go. Grab that dude's leg. Oh, boom. All right. This game is more fun with a controller. I never would have thought. Personally, if I'm playing a PC game, I don't like to use controllers, but this game is pretty fun with a controller. I'm not gonna lie. Nothing like button mashing to make you happy. Talk. Let's do this. I want chicken and dumplings and... fried rice and chicken lo mein for Alex, of course, because I don't eat meat. Okay, cutscene.
Dio, are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say matamola. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know.
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I'd take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home, Garton, is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Okay. What is Special K? I have no idea. Somebody needs to comment in there and tell me what Special K is. Because I have no idea. And I would like to know. And if I don't want to know, then just don't comment. If it's something I don't want to know, then don't tell me. But I have no idea. Oh, ask Quan for Ming's where. Why is my phone thing messing? Oh. What's going on? Oh, new report. Okay. Alright. Is this guy, like, perpetually throwing fireworks? What a weirdo. Alright. What's Quan? Isn't he the DVD guy? I think he's the DVD guy. Let's do this. Out of my way! Yeah, he is the DVD guy. That's what I thought.
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Uh-oh. Where is he? Oh. He's over here. Boy. Where are you? Oh. Okay. Oh, whoa. Get this sucker.
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
He's throwing people in my way. Can I get him?
Out of my way.
Oh, yeah, flying kick. Boom, bust the glass. That's right. Come on, can I really not kick him? That's lame. Oh, kicked the dude over the edge. Not cool, man. Not cool. Oh, yeah, and if you guys are wondering why these are much better, my commentary is much better, it is not like 4 o'clock in the morning when I'm recording this. It's only about 8 o'clock at night. Feel more talkative and... Oh, why did you even do that? What an idiot. Oh, egg roll. I want some now. I might have to take a break from recording and get some Chinese food because this... Oh, I love it. So good. Oh, you threw somebody at me. How dare you? Let's go. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. Do you see the dude with a knife? Whew. Gruesome. That's right. Alright. Nope. I don't need to be killed. That's right. Be a left and a right and a left. Don't you try to attack me. I'll hook kick you. That's right. Oh. Hit me in the head. That's not cool. That's right. Can't touch me. Alright, let's grab one of these suckers and... Oh, ouch. I want to grab you. Grab you. Hey, stop that. Stop that. B. Oh, what? Okay. Stop it. Stop it. Grab you and slam you into the fan. Grapple him into the dumpster. Yeah. In the trash. But now my health is so low. He's gonna kill me.
It's one of Winston's guys. Take him out.
Oh, he has a knife? Really? So now I gotta take on 12 guys. No health. Just gotta be good about this. Oh! Ouch, okay, don't do that. Oh, look at all this stuff. Awesome. Oh! That's right, get on the ground. You're in the fan. Boom! You're in this thing, whatever this thing is. Boom! Oh! Gruesome! Gruesome, come on. You're going in this fan. How do I throw you? What is a throw? Left button? Right button? Ah, there's the throw. Trigger. Yeah, this guy is annoying. Ow. Okay, you want to play that game? We'll play that game. Get on the ground. Ow. Whoa. Sucker. Oh, come on. That would have been amazing. That's right. Curb stomp. Last move.
Dog guy's gonna kill you. Fuck dog guys. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog guys doesn't kill me.
Man, this dude is angry.
Fuck.
Here we go. Police, they always get in the way.
Wei Sheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with no connections to the triad. And not only is it against protocol...
Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew. Let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang. So now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No. No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
Woo! That was a close one. So from now on, I have to beat up the police officers, I guess. Or run away. That's right. Look at all that triad experience. North Point apartment. Rico's outfit. Really? Oh, I forgot I had that game.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cock. Fuck,
you need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Oh, look at those polygons. It's like DayZ all over again. All right, I like my pants anyways. My orange pants. Get out of bed, let's go. It's time to move out. I don't really want to wear that. Okay, so this is my apartment. Mumbling, okay. Open your map, left stick to cycle through primary objectives. Oh. Stick up and delivery. Wow, that's an awesome. This reminds me of my apartment. Except my apartment would be underground. Newspaper windows? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! High class, yo. Whew! Awesome. God, I can't believe how awesome this is. The bathroom? No way. Oh, it's got spray. It's a mirror. Sweet. Use the sink. Now touch your face. Oh, see, he's so much of a beast. He's not even going to dry it off. He's just like, nope, I'm going to let it drip, yo. I love it. Let's get out of here.
What do you think of dried seahorse? What's it do? supposed to make your man stay hard for 3 hours,
Does it give him rhythm, or make him want to use his mouth a little?
Oh, I wish.
What? Oh my goodness. Here we go. Get your bike from the parking garage. Alright.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Yes, you can give me my motorcycle. Awesome.
There you go.
Okay. Gas. Brake. Awesome. B for emergency brake. Oh god. Oh yeah, in case you guys didn't know, I'm a horrible driver. How do you get in? A? Trigger? B? Oh, I just... There we go, Y. Got it. He's in the hood, yo. Oh, took people out. Oh, God. Take out some more people. Yeah, I hope these bikes don't get any faster, because, man, this is bad. Ha ha ha. I can't do that. I'm driving like a lunatic.
Hey, man, you look like someone took the shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes, you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level London looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Famous last words. Uh-oh. Okay, so now I gotta drive this friggin'...
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner.
Drive safely to keep your score up.
I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think that you may?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
Every day.
Whoa!
Whoa! I can't drive!
Put on this mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. This should only be a...
Uh-oh. Badass mask. Here we go. I want a BA mask. Like a ski mask or something? That's right. Ski mask.
Come and get me.
What? What a lame mask. Oh, so we have to hit back with X. Oh my god, I'm already getting beat up. I can't even believe that. Counter. Freak sauce. Let's show them how we do it here. Ooh. Oh. Beat down. Okay. You died. Restart from checkpoint. Just to clarify again, I am playing on PC. I'm just using an Xbox remote. So don't hate on me, please. Alright, brawler. Come on. Come on. That's right. That's what I thought. Yeah, another one. I just got a text message from Navi. Alright, here we go. Uh-oh. Locking up there for a second. Get down. Get down, son. Down on the ground. I just teleported. That was weird. Oh. So that dude's arm's broken. He ain't getting up. That dude's down. Whoa. Switch your flying kicks here, bro. I'm gonna electrocute you. Sprint over here. B. Boom. Let's get him. Oh, he's got a crowbar. Woo. I'm going after crowbar guy first. Where is he? Where is he? Where's crowbar guy? There he is. I want your crowbar. Give me your crowbar. Whoa. There we go. Crowbar. Boom.
How you like that, huh? How you like that?
Yeah. Crowbar. Punch you. Whoa. Oh yeah, knife. Sweet. Uh oh. Is this really gonna be a chase? Really? Oh. Just so you guys know, I'm horrible at driving. I'm pretty sure I've said that before, but you can see it plainly. Oh, we're gonna use the wall to turn, I guess. Did I just get money from hitting something? Ramming. Press that and the direction. Oh, great. Not only do I have to drive, but I also have to, like, figure out how to ram them. Yeah. Rammed them. Take out the escort car. All right. You see that dude just take off? Woo! Scrap, boom! Let's go. Up the stairs. Man, he's far away.
I thought you said this was gonna be easy.
Yeah, come on, dude. No more driving missions. I'm horrible at them. Another knife right there. Oh, get out of here. That's right. What kind of music is this? This is not chase music. Ram the cargo van off the road.
Get them.
Okay. Whoa. Bounced off the curb. Night market. Happens when I click that button. Oh, just ram the cargo van. Here we go. Scoot! Aw, and he would turn left, so I picked the wrong side of the stupid road. Take out some more fences. Did I, like, damage my engine or something? It's going really slow. Here we go. That's right. I got one good smack on him. He's got his engine smoking. His family mine's reinforced.
Ram him, take out his car. Whoa.
Yes! That was awesome. That was a little trick. Alright, Jackie, go. All right.
Holy shit, we did it!
Check we gotta out. Get out of here.
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches? What? What
cheap.
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Milo, the cops drive. Wait, drive.
Ah! Where'd they come from?
That's right, lose them in the lake. Oh!
That's it. Yeah, they're gone.
Wait. Oh.
There's so many criminals in this town.
Alright, well, I gotta go back for that health thing. Can I get out? Back up. Go over here.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, poor guy.
What? Urbina, where you going, man?
Okay. Health shrine. Yes! 4 for the next health upgrade. Oh, come on. Alright, get back to the van. Back in the van.
Piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen, Jack. Comes a time you gotta stop the guys like that no matter who's backing them. What caused the bad blood?
Dunno. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit.
Sweet!
So where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take it from here.
Sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nora.
Alright. Your deal.
Hey, wait! You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Right. Finally hit the big time.
Really? I get a watch. Great. Okay. Well, I got a knife. Yeah. Go to upgrades. Alright, well, that's upgrade, I guess. What? That's not upgrades. Oh, we got people. Yee-hee!
Hey!
What do you want, man?
What's up?
Hey, you're Song Yi, right? I was racing earlier, and I would have won. But this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated.
Han Lan.
Ran off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson? Keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
Alright. I'm gonna wreck it. First, I want to steal this, though. Yeah! Now we got a ride. Ooh. Oh, keep it under control. Keep it under control. That's right. That's a nice car. Why can't I just steal it? That is a sweet looking car. How do I open this? Guess I gotta drop that. Yep, I gotta drop my knife. Alright. Oh. Mess this car up. Go on the front.
What are you doing?
Ow. Ouch. Oh, boom. $2,000, sweet. Can I not steal this car? Oh, that stinks. Hey, at least I got this one. Beast. Red or something.
This is Real FM.
New to Hong Kong? Meet new friends at the bar.
Meet new friends at the bar?
Favorite karaoke bar. From golden oldies to contemporary pop classics.
You can
every night.
This is real FM. These cars are much easier to drive than those motorcycles. Cambria for style. Ouch.
Cambria for sport. Cambria for any time at all.
Oh, it's watches. Yeah. With accuracy and care.
Cambria time.
Ooh.
This is real FM.
This car is a beast.
GSX is here. Contemporary sports car styling.
All right. Let's park it right here, I guess. Done.
Man, wait!
Done good. Restored order to the night market.
Yeah.
Took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. We'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, won't. Right now, it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
Yeah.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up.
Let's go.
Sweet.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of a little blood?
Dog Eyes is Sun on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
Kicking ass is fine by me.
All right, well, looks like the beginning of this mission is going to be the end of this episode. Hopefully, I'll see you guys next time. And hopefully, this was a little bit better, and you enjoyed it a little bit more. And didn't get too frustrated with me playing with the Xbox remote on this. Definitely saves my fingers a little bit because I'm getting that carpal tunnel, you know? Too much games. Alright, guys. I really will see you next time. Hopefully. Peace.